The summit at Beaumont Saint-Denis revealed that Operation Kraken is some kind of Nazi superweapon. Construction and development appears to be spread over multiple sites. Somewhere in France is a facility where they're conducting advanced propulsion and weapons testing. Its location is unknown, but the Resistance know the countryside better than anyone, and are confident they can find it. Additionally, the Kriegsmarines are preparing a field test of some kind of prototype in the English Channel. First, we're going to strike Operation Kraken's key production line at a factory in Marchesac. I'm regrouping with the Resistance and the US Rangers there. If we act quickly, we have a chance to stop Operation Kraken before it's too late.
So we agree. Carl hits the factory. I prep the boat to Guernsey. Marie recons the countryside to find this research facility.
Mm-hmm. Oui.
Agreed.
Like hell it is. Our mission is complete. We've done our job and paid the price. We have our orders to return to England, and SOE promised to get it done, and I expect you to honor that commitment.
Look, I'm sorry about your men, but...
But nothing. I was told your outfit was professional. But Fairburn, who, don't forget, is the reason we're stuck here in the first place, waltzes in with week-old intel, and you drop everything to help him, what, chase rumors?
I'm not the bad guy here. You need to blame someone, blame the Nazis.
Hey, who the hell do you think you are?
Just a soldier. Like you.
No, not like me. No, sir. I follow orders. I go where I'm told. I do what I am told.
Operation Kraken could win the Nazis the war. We have more information than London does, and every second we waste following protocol helps the enemy. Every person you lose in this war should make you want to fight more, not less.
The great Carl Fairburn. He's gonna win the war single-handed, even if it gets everyone else killed. You're a dangerous, insubordinate glory hound!
If you keep this up, the whole town's going to hear you.
You can help or you can get out of my way. Your choice.
Back up. We're out of here.
We can't persuade you to stay and help.
Orders are orders.
Very well. I said I'd get you back to Blighty in a while, but we'll lose the tide if we don't leave right now.
I'll lead the way.
Once you've dealt with the factory, meet me tomorrow night. I'll get you to Guernsey by hook or by crook.
I'll be there.
It's a good job you like working alone, Monsieur Shadow.
Hey, sniper, take one of these. It should help you take something out. It packs quite the punch.
He's been giving us bad intel for weeks.
Ehrlich. SOE want him dead,
here.
Too.
This line would put
his
you onto the deck.
His bad intel's finally caught up with him. He's hiding.
Endlich haben sie die Panzerwagen zum Laufen gekriegt. Keine Sekunde zu früh. Mit ein bisschen Panzerung fühle ich mich schon sicherer.
I can get over the river by the dam. Might have other choices. Should do some recon. Nothing else. There's another way into the factory. Whatever I do, better keep it quiet. I don't want to raise the alarm just yet. I'm in. Time to go to work. Got to take out the factory, then find the Kraken shipping manifest. All in a night's work.
Hast du ehrlich gesehen? In letzter Zeit ist er noch nervöser als sonst. Neulich ist er aufgewacht und eine Ratte saß ihm auf der Brust. Seitdem geht's ihm nicht so gut.
Time to go.
Na gut. Nur du und ich. Komm schon, ha?
Can't find anything else. Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls. Door to the control room's locked. I could blow it with a satchel. There's got to be someone with the key around here. else to find. Control room entrance, and I've got the key. Okay. Has to be some way to screw up the production line from here. Production line's down. Should throw a wrench in the works for cracking. So the chief logistics officer keeps the special manifest in this safe? I need to find it. And him. Be a shame if someone messed with the furnace's safety valves. A real damn shame. Okay. I need to do more to get the job done. This thing's already sounding unhealthy. Thank you. Stay here. Kraken test site. That must be where they keep the Kraken manifests.
Verlieren die Kontrolle!
Gütiger.
Supplies, underground hospital. Got to be a cover story. There he is. Sides off against the middle. Got the man up. Ehrlich's down. He's bad intel with him. Keeps things nice and secure. Better move it.
Ich brauche eine bessere Sicht.
This will help.
Still bleeding. Gotta burn. Warm yourself up.
Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
unglaublich viele Pläne.
Dafür the factory makes its own high-quality steel. I need to do something about that smelter. They've left the smelting pot in its maintenance position, right over the furnace. This'll come in very useful. Time to move. Generator for the reclamations process. Satchel charge to take care of it. Might be quite a way nearby. Generator looks like it's on its last legs. Pressure doesn't sound healthy. One more valve should do the trick. Okay. Let's put the Nazis under a little more pressure. Generator's overloaded. Good. That'll slow down production. Submachine gun. In case things get hectic. Power's out. Factory disrupted. Definitely a good thing.
Ranger Lieutenant Sullivan reports Fairburn gone rogue. Our US allies at the OSS are backing Sullivan's demand for Fairburn's immediate recall.
Dieser verdammte Schatten, wie ist das nur möglich? Ist allein!
Sollen wir den Prototypen verlegen?
Und wie erkläre ich das unseren ausländischen Kollegen? Nein, wir zeigen keine Schwäche. Die Vorführung läuft wie geplant, weiter.